father, our founding father said, we the people. Yeah. And the follow-up next wasn't this, but it should have been this. Yeah. We the people will bang everyone that wants to be banged, and we shall bang everyone in the world.
It was foretold that we should bang everybody in the nation.
Yes.
Because everybody wants to be banged.
Bang the girls and then they can have, you know, whatever.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
It was our forefathers who brought this to us over on the Mayflower.
Are we right?
Ring through the street. angry cat.
Okay, you know what's really scary is how malnourished this animal is.
Criger? I want to fuck that. Is that a long dog? I want to fuck that. Criger, oh Criger, the dog down in long view.
Meat.
Then we'll see like 10 minutes of scenes based on the monologue. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
It will
yes.
make sense. So, can I just get one word, please? My friend Carrie and I played Pretty Princess.
Yeah!
Wow, I was the only one who was shoved into that gender role. But I could not tell you what the rules are of that game. Our rules was let's put on jewelry and fuck around. Not a very good one. Yeah, just spending like hours and hours and hours doing something that's supposed to be fun that always like ends in a fight, which was also a thing that would happen to me often. Yeah, Monopoly.
Let six bullets in the gun. My guest at the house, and I'm like, you should go first. Like, my house, my rules, six bullets, your turn.
Now, you clearly read the spreadsheet I sent out that says that that's the opposite of way to play, right? I play no bullets. It's on! Whoosh! You know, Sharon, I'm so happy that we could have this first date together. And, you know, I know it's about, we're back in my apartment, it's about to get, like, to the sexy part, you know? But I thought we could play a little game beforehand.
Oh!
It's called one of my favorite board games. It's called Don't Wake Daddy.
It's been a while, you might need to remind me of the rules.
Well, basically, we go upstairs where my dad is sleeping.
Right.
And we crawl into his bed. You did that with your brother.
Yes, that's how I learned.
Oh. Left hand, this peck. Right hand, this side.
Both right hands, your shoes. This game is really hard.
Big toe earlobe. This is getting weird.
Okay, so we're gonna have to bend down. So I can reach.
Okay. Look, I'm spending time with them.
Yeah, it's good. No,
here, just.
Whoosh!
I brought my own gun too, so that we could play at the same time. Come on, man. Hey, listen.
I can't.
No matter what happens.
I love you.
Just do it up, and I'll tell her that you said goodbye in case anything happens. Do it, man. Do it.
You know, at this point, I almost.
Oh, this is so romantic.
Yeah.
My mom said we had to take him tonight. I'm sorry.
Can I sit there? I kind of...
Jordan, do you want to go get some popcorn?
No, not really.
I could give you.
Jordan, there's something in the car for you.
Yeah.
Here are the keys.
Oh,
go ahead and be not here.
Got that. And also left because, you know, I kind of just want to have a night at home with just my brother, so.
Whoosh! Quickly now! Up the ladder!
Start.
we woke up in the morning, right?
I woke up in the morning.
Okay, great.
I started getting music.
Oh, a little bit more than that. So, are you with a student?
Yes.
What's your major?
Religious studies and literary journalism.
Studies and religious studies and literary studies?
Literary journalism.
I'm not smart enough to understand. Okay. All right. So, you woke up today. Do you have class today?
I didn't have class today. I literally just had work. I woke up and went straight to work.
And so you got to work at Trader Joe's. What happened?
And literally within my first hour, I was ringing people up, and some guy comes in calling me an Israelite. And I'm not that I'm offended by it, but I'm not. And he kept insisting that I was, and then he said, why do you deny this? And I go, I guess I don't want to claim something that I'm not. He's like, well, you are. And I'm like, okay, did you want cash back? See me walking to work, and I have a very violent walk, so he was obviously traumatized by my walk. And so when he came to my line, apparently what he was trying to get at was me being an Israelite, also with my very violent walk, says I have the courage of Satan.
Courage of Satan.
The courage of Satan.
Okay.
And then I said, do you want a bag?
Satan bags. Yeah, I mean, I see. Yeah.
And so he said yes, I put his soy milk in a bag. He paid for his soy milk and then said, you're Satan, and then left.
He left without the soy milk. He bought it at a principal and left. Okay, so what happened after that?
Like, then a Sikh man, two people behind him, came up to me and said, that man had a crush on you.
Got off work
and then I came, got a beer, and then came here.
Got a beer. Okay. And who are you with today?
This is Ben.
Ben. Hi, Ben. What's one word to describe Vivi? Other than Satan, of course.
Other than Satan.
What might be one word?
Bold.
Or bald, depending. So bold. And what would be one word to describe Ben? Vapors.
Anything else we need?
No.
All right, so let us see. Dave, you can say my after one round of applause. Let's see if you're getting ready in the morning.
Sure, it's hard secretly being Satan. Just a hard secret to keep.
Up in the morning.
meets God.
Stupid.
I encourage you to connect with yourself. And not just through that water bottle.
Okay.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know enough about this to,
Coke,
And the guy comes and brings it out. And she says, oh, is that diet? Because it's a very common mistake to switch, you know, regular and diet and forget. And he goes and he... he smells it. And just goes, yeah, I think so. And sets it down and walks away. Like, that's a perfectly normal thing. If I drank it, that. Oh, it was diet. Yeah, you got it right, but my mom clearly didn't want to. I am also not one to stray away from like challenges and dares of eating gross things. I was at SeaWorld with my friends in eighth grade, and I have not shared this story with the public until now because I've been so ashamed. I was dared to eat someone's discarded, we watched them discarded, but discarded basket of French fries that they placed not in, but upon the trash can, and I ate every last one of them. He just dared me to do it, and I did. I didn't feel like a doll. Waffles.
Waffles.
Is it vegan leather, or is this like regular leather?
I don't think you understand. Well, yeah, that shit's vegan. Yes.
It's okay.
Would your daughter like to wear it?
No, it's...
She is running around.
You know what? I don't see honey, don't try this on. It's
okay. It's vegan.
It has other life forms on it that I don't want you to touch.
Daddy, it's my birthday. Let me wear the jacket. Come on.
I brushed my teeth yesterday, sir. It's okay.
I can't tell if this hat is cotton or wool. Could you...
Daddy! Daddy!
No, just as a warning.
That's okay, I'm not allergic.
No, it's okay. You know, we're gonna go over to a different store.
This is it. This is my moment. I won the French fry eating competition.
What'd you get? What would you get for it?
I'm hoping to get my parents' love. Oh man, okay, so you just like, I dared you to kill a guy, and you just did it.
Let's fucking do it. What's next?
I offered you absolutely nothing, and you just stabbed him and cold blood. All three of you just stabbed him and just...
That's why we're the dare squad. You got it.
Dare squad.
Dare.
Treat you however the hell I want.
live up to.
I can't believe that Frank managed to get on stage again. To drive up from San Diego again. You want me to steer? Oh my god, there's an IHOP. Should we just do that instead?
So? We promised we'd go, though. You know, I'm just feeling so depressed.
Ourselves.
Hold on,
it's
my phone.
Hello? Hey, Dad? Listen, you gotta come, alright? But just not to this show tonight. No, not, because it's a Crouching Criger, so, like, just don't come to this one tonight.
Okay? I shoot her own! Yeah.
Embarrassing, you know, my girlfriend's gonna be there. So.
Oh, you're cutting out!
Shh! Hey.
Right, IHOP's right over there.
Okay, ladies, so to welcome our newest member to the Slumber Party Club, Samantha.
Hey, Samantha.
I think we should dare her to call her crush.
Yeah, that's so ridiculous.
Bitch, I'll do it!
Open up.
is at all the latest nightclubs. This is just blasting all the stations. This pop hit.
Yeah, it's a drink, swish, spit.
Make sure they're rotten though, right?
No. I'm out.
No.
And,
no.
And,
we didn't see who was donating, so honor system, if you donated at least $10, please come up and get a free t-shirt.
We're out of t-shirts!
We're out! What?
We sold them! Oh, well then never mind, thank you very much. Well, to some of our needs tonight. This is the last show that they're doing on this team, so we are saying goodbye to Connor Bonds and Chris Renfro from our team.
That scene alienated you, you probably won't like QIR much more.
Hey, Ed!